Alright, so hey guys, what's up, it's Cheyenne here, and today we're going to be doing something a little bit different on this channel. As you can see, I have a mic set up. We're becoming professionals now. Not really, I still don't know a lot about music at all whatsoever, but it's okay. We're just sort of winging it at this point, but I'm going to give a little disclaimer and a little bit of an explanation before I sing this song. So, I wrote a song, it's called I Follow My Fire, hence the title. But I wrote the song and made it to Cee Lo Green's Crazy. You know, I was like, you know what? I can make a beat like that, whatever. No, I cannot. I don't know how to do it. And I was trying my hardest and I was like, why don't you just sing it to Cee Lo Green's Crazy and just give him the credit for it and all that. Here's the album cover that I was actually going to use for it. Looks really cool, but I can't use it because it's not really my original music. But it's my original lyrics, so I don't really know how this is gonna turn out. I mean, I really like the song, so I'm probably just gonna upload it to my channel anyway. But I'm just gonna stop talking and just let you guys listen and or hopefully enjoy the song.
I only know myself. And I let them control me. Cause they just didn't let go and let me be. And I'm out here, out there, following my soul. And that's what people are scared of. Cause I'm in control. And I follow my fire. And I follow my fire. And I follow my fire. So let me be. You try and hurt me, but you're scared of what I can be. Come on, don't you try and bring me down. I hear that talk all over town. I just tune it out. And I follow my fire. And I follow my fire. And I follow my fire. So let me be. And I know that you don't care for me. So get in line. Cause I'm just doing my thing. And these people don't believe. They don't believe in themselves. And put their dreams on the shelf. Wishing they were someone else. And I follow my fire. And I follow my fire. And I follow my fire, so let me be.
And that is the end of my song, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. I try posting every week, and if I do, I do, and if I don't, I don't. Make sure you guys follow me on my social media so you're always updated with me and my life. Also, subscribe to this YouTube channel for more weekly content, and as always, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys!